this Ruby. She's about to get a shower. How do I record this?
Sit. In the washer this goes. Careful, I'm recording right now. I'm recording her.
Why?
Because. I look back at it. Girl is dead hair. Markings on the toilet. Look how pretty you are. She shakes before the shower. Just being a little DQ. Give me the shower soon. Ready for the shower, baby? Yeah! Ruby getting washed. Whee! Shower. She's a good girl. Whee! And conditioner, and they use the Palmetto Pucci. Okay. After the shower, Ruby dries up all on her own. All right, blow dry time. Come here. Gotta blow dry you. Lucky's turn! Let's see if there's a pet up here. All ready.
Ready for shower? You ready?
All right.
Listening to Sarah Brightman all day, but I just figured I should vlog this, so I just, this is sweet potato, let me turn this, and then this is just sweet rice flour, baking powder, sugar, all that, milk, and it's gonna be really hot because to activate the sweet rice flour it needs to be really hot to make it sticky, and I'm just mashing this up. So after I mash it up, I'll show you. Of a sweet tooth, but we'll eat like one once in a while. Anyway, so let me just do a minute, see the temperature, and then, you know. So this is what I did. I just mashed it all up liberally, and see what's nice about peeling it like on a tissue is you just throw it all away. So the milk is just really hot. I probably can't. Let's see if I can. I think the likeliness is not. But to this, I'm going to add the sweet potato mixture. my dough hook. Lock it in place. And let it go. I love watching it just mix. Then I slowly add my milk. Oops. I forgot to record the process, but these are the donuts. And these are all the dishes. Ooh. I'm slowly doing it, but I'm lazy. Gonna do it in a little bit then.